With RapiCover, you can merge coverage from different builds. This is a qualifiable feature that supports use cases where you need to collect coverage from different source revisions or collect your results across multiple builds with different instrumentation. In this example, we've collected RapiCover results from different source revisions. This report has coverage we collected from a previous build. Our new build doesn't have any coverage data as we haven't run our tests yet. We only want to rerun the tests we need to, so let's merge these results with the coverage data from our old build. We can merge coverage from our reports together using RapiCover's Merge Coverage utility. The first thing we need to do is select our input reports. The report from our new build is already added, as we have it open. Now we can add the reports we want to merge. Next, we select a destination for the output report. When your source code is changed, RapiCover highlights the changed functions as well as the affected test datasets, so you can review them to ensure the coverage is valid. You can view code changes within RapiCover. Here, you can see that it's only a variable name that has changed in this case, so we're confident that we can merge our coverage. After reviewing the test datasets from which you collected coverage, you can mark them as accepted or rejected. We'll mark this one as accepted. When a test dataset is marked as accepted everywhere it appears, coverage from it will be included in the merge. If after analyzing a change we find that it isn't appropriate to merge coverage from a test dataset, we can mark it as rejected. When a test dataset has a rejected mark against it, coverage from it will not be included in the merge, even if it has been accepted elsewhere. If there are any changes to your code that invalidate previous coverage results, such as a change to the structure of a function, RapiCover ensures that these results aren't merged. When we've finished rejecting or accepting the test datasets, we can merge our coverage. The console window shows us our progress. When the merge finishes, a checkmark appears next to the reports that have been successfully merged. When we close the Merge Coverage tool, our merged results open automatically. The merged report now includes all of the coverage we collected from both the old and the new builds.